Good evening, everybody. That piece of music was by English composer Gustav Holst. And that piece comes from a suite by him based on English folk tunes that march.
Ja, das war ein Stück bei der englischen Komponisten Gustav Holst. Das ist über englische Volkslieder, diesen Marsch, das der Band hat.
The overture this evening is by Hungarian composer Caleb Baylor. He had several careers before he became a musician, one as a farmer and one as a lawyer.
Ja, die nächste Stück ist von der hungarische Komponisten
Caleb Baylor.
Und vor er als Komponist war, er war auch Bauer
und Notar.
Und lawyer.
And then he went to Vienna and studied music, and he became at 35 years of age a bandmaster in the Austrian army.
Es war von 35 ein Dirigent von den militärischen Kapelle.
He composed marches, overtures, dances. And this overture in Lustspiel.
Thank you.
by Andrew Lloyd Webber, Any Dream Will Do, from Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Thank you.
tuned bassoon. Five trombones. Boom.
A sound.
Music by Geoff. Offenbach. The bold gendarmes. they will know. You will know. It is from operetta Geneviève de Brabant. Geneviève de Brabant operetta. Jacques Offenbach. Five trombones. Bold
Thank you.
The Golden Silver Waltz by Franz Leha will be the next item on our program. Okay. If anybody sees a little screw around. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is a folk song made famous by Kathleen Ferrier, English contralto singer who on many occasions used to visit Seaford here on holiday. This famous song, Blow the Wind Southerly.
Das ist ein sehr bekanntes Volkslied, das war besonders bekannt bei der englischen Sängerin Kathleen Ferrier. Sie hat oftmals hier in Seaford Ferien gemacht und das ist sehr bekannt von ihm. Das heißt, lehnt das Wind südlich.
Thank you.
Music by George Gershwin.
Thank you.
English folk music from the county of Cornwall, a long way away from here, near the sea, and very popular music some years ago with Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band. It's number one with Terry Wogan, Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band, and they made this very popular to the number one popular hit, The Floral Dance. You can clap your hands in this.
Watch the sign. Just repeat the end. Thank you.
the north of England, our final piece this evening with you at this moment in the time before we have the interval break of 20 minutes. Then we will play a piece of music that is written for a lovely town in County Durham, north of England, called Barnard Castle. And the composer, Geoff Richards, has written this piece dedicated to the Barnard Castle band and this lovely town, very picturesque town, overlooking the River Tees. Okay, lots to say. very picturesque town in County Durham. Okay, and this piece is written for the band and the town. Geoff Richards.
Yeah, it's a Stück by Geoff Richards. Das ist für ein sehr schöne Stadt in der Nord von England. Das ist in County Durham. Das ist fast in Schottland. Ja, die Stadt heißt Barnard Castle, das Barnard Schloss. Und es ist sehr wunderschön gebaut. Ja, ja. Und das ist der Stück, das Geoff Richards hat geschrieben für diese Stadt.
Thank you.